Hello guys, dan selamat kembali semula dalam game Just Cause 3. Kita akan continue. Saya record ni pada masa yang sama ya, pada malam yang sama, pada waktu yang sama. Sebab tadi saya baru lepas habis main satu game, satu mission, dan kita akan sambung ke mission seterusnya. Apa-apa pun, jom kita start. Damn, so epic.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian research facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access central control panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Take off. A moment. Revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
I'll leave the will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarian research back half a century.
Perhaps I was rash. Bavarian. To rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarian is too dangerous. Tonight, Bavarian loses everything.
Of course,
definitely she not agree.
Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
I'm not sure about the forces.
This is it, Rico.
As far as I know.
The war we've been waiting for. We've rebels in place to siege downtown. Get over there and help the advance.
Who is that girl? Tak pernah nampak pun perempuan. This is Battle.
Rico, Frederick, victory is close at hand. Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
Nice landing. I'm getting a spurt. What? Where is that? Why are you so far away? Do I need to kill that guy? But I will certainly can. God, oh! You hit me! I must die. Yeah! Now what? Another one is right there. How good is your aim? Not good enough.
Clear, push me. Rico, take out the sniper so the troops can advance safely.
The sniper there. Who is that? Yeah, I'm back. Which is the better thing? Let's go, I go first. Oh shoot! What is that? Ha! I'm too slow because I want to stand up, ambil motor dan blah. Biarlah kereta kebal tu lawan sama sendiri, tak kisahlah. Yang penting saya punya mission tu mesti settle. Tapi nampaknya memang akan ada fail dengan mati. Okay. Playing around anymore. far. Yes, saya datang dengan naik kereta kodok. The freak, mana dia? Jauh lagi punya. Sebablah game ni tak ada menatang. Kalau game ni tak macam Far Cry. Far Cry kalau menatang. Nak main mission je tiba. Babun kena tembak. Guys, just do your own thing. I'm going to battlefield to help our friends. Lot of involving. Wah, memang jauh tu. Main jet lah ni memang. One more. Where you going? Think can get the target. Yes, I'm done. Where are you? Oh. Oh God. Okay. Actually, I need to crash this plane, this jet. I don't know how to land it properly. Boleh, cuma saya nak mendarat dengan selamat. Saya tengoklah, betul dah. Oh, ini yang lift tadi. Macam mana dia tembak tadi? Boleh ke tak? Empat orang pergi. Yes, so far so good.
How much longer?
I'm certain. Having trouble creating automated firing systems, we'll have to target manually.
Manually? What do you mean manually?
I will remain to ensure tower destruction.
Forget it, Dima. You're not staying. Find another way to destroy.
Can you ride another missile? No, this is the only way. You know this to be true.
Dima!
We'll ensure destruction of Avarian knowledge. All knowledge. We have lived a very long life. One with many mistakes and many triumphs. Just trust me.
What? Dang. Dima. What? You're a good scientist. Saya faham yang scientist yang Dima wants to redeem herself, but you don't have to do this. We have many ways to destroy the tower. And Rico is expert in destroying things. No. Well, that was unexpected. So, mission completed. So Dima dah mati. Dan berakhirlah kehidupan Dima dalam game ini. Tapi macam mana dia boleh grappling gun tu pop kena kat jet yang laju macam tu. Ngarut.
That all you got?
Rico! We won! We beat him, Rico!
Mario, Dima was in the tower.
What? Is she?
She's gone, Mario. Where are you, Mario?
Rosa Manuela, she's giving a speech. We're all here.
Okay, dokie then. So, saya nak cerita sikit. Sebelum saya main mission, dua mission lepas tu, saya ambil base ni. Base ni sepatutnya tak boleh diambil lagi. Sehinggakan mission tadi tu habis, kau boleh main mission. Kau boleh ambil base ni. Bila saya ambil base ni tadi, memang saya banyak mati. Dia ada nuke missile tu. Memang kena duduk bawah bangunan. Kalau duduk atas memang mati. Memang kena tembak. Tak boleh nak lari pun. Saya banyak gila mati kat sini. This is such a bad experience for me. So, itu sajalah saya nak beritahu. Saya rasa ada lagi satu mission. Saya tak tahu. Saya mungkin akan main nanti ataupun malam ni. Apa-apa pun, itu saja untuk kali ni. Terima kasih semua kerana menonton dan kita akan berjumpa lagi di kemudian, mungkin gameplay mission yang terakhir untuk game ni. Apapun, selamat bertemu kembali, selamat jumpa semula. Aduh, okay, bye-bye.